This is still week three, day three, chest. I'm going to call it chest instead of just bench. Because I'm working a little more bodybuilding type exercises after the powerlifting. So it's just chest. This is 180. Do it five times. This is my work sets. I'm doing the 5-3-1 program. This is the third week, so it's 5-3-1. We do five of these 180. Three of, I can't remember.
It's due to the
220, I think, or 225.
This is
a
major male protein that keeps us young.
Men I don't know, 210 maybe. I don't know.
Which, of course, my wife hates. And thicker skin means
but I know I'm going up to 230. 230.
So what does that mean for skincare products?
Skincare when I was weighing 245,
right for you,
I was repping that about eight,
right for your girlfriend or your wife.
Eight
for
to nine times.
Series, there are two key aspects to take into consideration.
Hopefully, I can get it once today with this weight loss. I'm working back up with my power, so I'm just taking it slow, and this
sure
is
there's no
a lifetime journey.
The other key aspect is that in order to help support the natural
I had to just lower my expectations so I don't get frustrated each time I miss weights that I used to push 5, 6, 7, 8 times. So
all lab series my, products are developed
numbers,
by scientists
and, here we go.
Men's skin. What if I climbed a mountain? What if I swam to that shore? What if every battle was victorious? Then would you love me more? Would you love me more? What if I were everyone's first choice? What if I'm farther than before? What if I stood high above the rest? Then would you love me?
See you.
why they call it the 5-3-1 program. You do 5-3, and now this one I just need to get one or more. Hopefully I can get it once. 2:30. Look back at my videos and get this 9 times, bro. Well, I got the program dialed in pretty good. I almost had that 230. Like I said, I used to rep that 9 times. I say it's not disappointing, but it is when you work so hard. I don't know. And all natural. I've taken some supplements. But now I'm not, I'm eating what I'm supposed to be eating. Losing a lot of fat. Looking a lot better, feeling a lot better. So that was my main focus in the beginning when I started lifting, was to just to get in shape, not lift big giant power lifting. So now I'm just working really tough on getting everything done like I'm supposed to. Never any steroids or anything. It's just supplements like your arginine and stuff like that, so it's all good. Feel good. Feel the best I ever felt. It's just, it's tough losing that power. Later. Thanks for listening.